three.
Okay.
Three, that's 50. I'll put 50 here, so 50 means 800.
I have one question for you. Tell me, are you taking less from Ranbir Ahmed?
No, 100%. I'll tell you, every producer pays me. Ranbir pays me more because he has 4 hours versus 2 hours.
So he pays you 4,000. Okay. Well, because that's when maybe you had given him discount,
no,
you know?
No,
you
no,
maybe
no.
had given discount.
No, why would I? Because I'm giving him...
Yeah, as simple as that. Because you have to be, listen, you have to treat everybody fairly, as simple as that. Okay. What about, what's going to happen? You know, Pinky?
Same thing with Pinky. Ranbir's the same thing. Sudhir's the same thing. Arshad the same thing.
That's
same thing for everybody.
That's much better. So he pays you four. He has to pay
me four. He has to pay me four.
Well, because it's four hours.
4 hours an hour, boss.
But as simple as that. Yeah, it makes sense. It makes sense. So Pinky 2,000, as simple.
Everybody.
You know, they don't. You know, Arshad doesn't say, "Hey, I got. I don't have any. You know, I'm a 7 to 9 or something." No.
They all know.
What about Moin? He had never created any problem for you.
No, he tried to stay. They know one's going to believe him. Because it's like saying, we're trying to kick him out and he's saying that he's, who's going to believe him?
Yeah, that's true. That's fucking true. That's fucking true. Why should anybody believe? Yeah, as simple as that. Yeah, he has to create some other things. He has to. Yeah,
hey, boss, listen to me.
What
I know it's the beginning of things for you.
Yes, please. I understand
it. Sorry, but...